College football is an epic battle fought annually, way down south in the SEC West, between the LSU Fighting Tigers and the Alabama Crimson Tide. Coaches show each other mutual respect by taking an extra week to prepare for the game. But in the end, only one team's gonna win. It's gonna be Bama. Every year around November time, two coaches schedule a break. It's not like they take a vacay now. There's too dang much at stake. Preparation could last a lifetime, but confined to just 2 weeks. Both striving for perfection, adding wrinkles and doing some tweaks. You call yourselves a Crimson Tide, we just call you Red Water. It's not that you're necessarily weak, we're just a whole lot stronger. You're the color of surf that's left behind when the sharks had something to eat. On the turf, it's gonna be the same. Tigers chomping on some crimson meat. One coach, they call the Mad Hatter. Going mad. See stews and boils on the sidelines. Gets flustered and turns screaming red. One coach inspires his players and loves them to success. The other, let's say he's got a different style, and his players play under duress. Give you one guess. You call yourselves a Crimson Tide. It's not that you're necessarily weak, we're just a whole lot stronger. You're the color of surf that's left behind when the sharks had something to eat. On the turf, it's gonna be the same. Tigers chomping on some crimson meat. West is won, never been for the faint of heart. LSU's gonna blast some big old holes. As fans watch Red Sea part, there'll be no saving Bama's butts. Tigers are gonna run for miles. Bama's jaws will drop, struck in all ass. Tigers celebrate huge smiles. Call yourselves a Crimson Tide, we just call you Red Water. It's not that you're necessarily weak, we're just a whole lot stronger. You're the color of surf that's left behind when the sharks had something to eat. On the turf, it's gonna be the same. Tigers chomping on some crimson meat. Il est plus que le nouveau capitaine, un fils natif de la Louisiane. Il comprend des mots qu'on joie de vivre, ou dire que vice et mes amis. Je demande une chose, chabédé, la vie incroyable avec mon étouffé. You call yourselves a Crimson Tide, we just call you Red Water. It's not that you're necessarily weak, we're just a whole lot stronger. You're the color of surf that's left behind when the sharks had something to eat. And on the turf, it's gonna be the same. Tigers chomping on some crimson meat. Tigers chomping on some crimson meat. Kinda makes you hungry. Tigers chomping on some crimson meat.